right back. Whoa, those things collapse. Oh wow, I found everything. Yes, Sandy. You said a lot of things about there's nothing more than what you like. Well, I just thought there was some kind of little speed boost that would make me go faster. Right. Well, there's that final part. One of us.
By the Marvel's ooze, you must protect, or we are all doomed.
Ah, shut up! Soon you'll be one of us, a loyal servant of the Marvel.
One of us.
Here she is, and it looks like she's running out of time. Let's move.
One of us.
Patrick! Where we battle all these flies and guards. It's not that hard. If you know what you're doing. Hey! Go away. Up, and this is where we beat the sergeant. Sorry, SpongeBob. Hey! Ha! Fella!
The chosen one. And the legends are true. I should have believed Shelly all along.
Shelly?
Guys, there's an aqueous thermal diffuser not far away. We need that for the Red Zipper.
Look, it's over there. Wow, it's beautiful.
Dude, it's an espresso machine.
That's what I said.
The king had built a dam to stop the river flowing through the Florian village.
Now they can only drink the ooze, which makes them slaves to the Malku.
An environmental apocalypse. How can we stop them?
If you can distract the king long enough, my commandos can destroy the dam. The river will flow again, and the Florians will be free.
Y'all want our help, Queenie? You got it.
Thank you. When you're ready, come and talk to me.
Well, we found the queen. You know, I forgot to get too close to her jail, and SpongeBob will be like, she's a giant bug, and Patrick Shark is like, she's pretty. Well, I'm gonna stop it here.